horror, the tragedy, the horrible tragedy which took place in R.G. Kar Hospital should shake our conscience. It is out brutalizing the brutes, a shame to the entire Bengal, a shame to India, shame to humanity. The cold hands of death has removed from our midst living, vibrant, dynamic personality of a young girl who is a sister, who is a daughter to all of us. India has to rise. Bengal has to see reason. This is not the first time. In the recent past, we saw the atrocities on women on the streets, disrobing of a woman on the street, flogging on the street, public flogging, kangaroo court. All these are repeatedly happening in the state of Bengal. Is this the state? Is this a place where Kobi Guru Rabindranath Tagore said, where the mind is without fear and the head is held high? Chitto jada bhaya shunno, uccho jada shir. Is this the Bengal that we see now? There should be concerted action by everybody against these atrocities. This has to end. Government has to take the responsibility for maintenance of law and order. Society has to come in unison. All over India, we see that this effort has started. This shall not end. We should be able to make Bengal, India, a safer place for the women to live in. That is a great task. If we miss the bus now, we will not get it again. We have to come together. We have to keep together. We have to work together. Success is ours. As Vivekananda said, Jago, Uto, arise awake. Stop not till the goal is reached. Yes, that determination should be there. All of us should hold hands and work together to see that our girl children are protected. Especially the campus violence has to end. Campuses in Bengal have unfortunately degenerated into places where Gundaraj is taking place. This does not bring credit to anyone down the line. Government has to take the responsibility. All stakeholders have to come together. This is fight to finish against atrocities on women.
के तपाईँलाई सुन्नुमा धेरै समस्या भइरहेको छ? मानिसको जीवनमा सुन्नु कति महत्त्वपूर्ण हो त्यो हामी अनुभव गर्न सक्छौँ। त्यसैले आउनुहोस् रब्नी हेयरिङ एडमा, जहाँ तपाईँको सुन्ने क्षमतालाई हामी फर्काइ ल्याउनेछौँ। हाम्रो मोडर्न ल्याबमा हामी तपाईँको कानको जाँच गर्नेछौँ अनि सही सल्लाह पनि दिनेछौँ। तपाईँहरूकै सुविधाको निम्ति अब श्रब्नी हेयरिङ एड सिलगढीमा पनि खुलेको छ। त्यसैले आउनुहोस्, जाँचपछि सही हेयरिङ मसिन लगाउनुहोस्। श्रब्नी हेयरिङ एड सुन्ने नयाँ क्षमताको साथ। एड्रेस: फर्स्ट फ्लोर द्वारिका रूपमणि प्लाजा बागाजती रोड सिलगढी म्युनिसिपल कर्पोरेसनको छेउ। कन्ट्याक्ट 9147375444।
सिलगढी फार्मेसीले हरेक औषधिमा दिइरहेको छ 22% छुट, साथै सिलगढीमा निःशुल्क होम डेलिभरी। सिलगढीदेखि बाहिर पनि कोरियर शुल्क मात्र 50 रुपियाँ। अर्डर गर्नलाई झट्ट सम्पर्क गर्नुहोस्। पसल बिहान 7 बजेदेखि राति 12 बजेसम्म खुल्ला रहनेछ र यहाँ 99% औषधिहरू पाउन सक्नुहुनेछ। सिलगढी फार्मेसीमा एक पोलिक्लिनिक पनि छ, जहाँ तपाईँ सिलगढीको प्रतिष्ठित डाक्टरहरूसँग सम्पर्क पनि गर्न सक्नुहुनेछ। सिलगढी फार्मेसी, नेताजी मोड, सुभाषपल्ली। कन्ट्याक्ट नम्बर 9933990001।